Hello there, guys and girls, this is the Prussian Prince with another U4 multiplayer Let's Play episode. As the Ottomans, once again.
I'm pretty sure
what
I can
happens.
Do this, right? Yeah, I can do this. Oh wait, no, I don't want to declare on Burgundy. I almost declared on Burgundy. That would have been awkward.
Certainly would.
YOLO, let's go! Shit, I'm a low maintenance. Fuck the AI.
Fuck you.
Who does that?
Fucking AI, why the fuck would they do that? Suddenly,
what,
my
enemy
AI doesn't seem
in
that good of a shape.
Oh, fucking Russians again. Everywhere. And it's falling again.
Partitioning is fun.
Why everyone hate one always?
It's just that you're in the middle of like great power, so they all want to kill you.
I will kill them all.
Wait, Brandenburg already peaced out with you?
It was a fake war.
Oh.
Well, it was not fake to me, but...
What?
I don't actually know what rules we're following. I should have probably read those before we started, but, you know.
It's yeah, the percentage rule.
Yeah, but is it the exact same, or is it like...
Yeah. It's the same.
So we have the 50% part as well?
Yeah. Ah, just
all
deleted units, what the fuck?
The Russians are getting quite a lot of casualties.
What's sneaky?
Oh, shit. So Russians attack me with less than 2 tech difference, that's interesting.
Get wrecked. Jesus, I just wrecked the AI so hard, I'm such a good player.
Wow, you are a pro player, please share me your skills.
I would, but you're just too bad.
Like you. Let's have...
You just got me the best. How can I also be bad? That's weird. You're weird.
No, Ebola is weird.
He makes
no
sense
Ebola is
sometimes.
Sexy.
Ebola,
you should just
la,
ignore
la, la, la.
Him.
He goes away eventually, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Never. I'm being messaged on Steam. Who's messaging me?
No, Ottomans, no!
What?
Poor Christians.
That piety, man. Much better conversion. I don't want any Orthodox.
Do I have any loans? No, I don't. Okay, thank the gods. It's always scary when you take over a nation from the AI, you're just like, where is the part where they fucked up really badly? I can form Westphalia? That's so cool.
Oh, wow.
Search wow.
You are
much
so cool.
Chibi.
Please, share me your coolness.
No, you don't deserve it.
Well, go to Kokmek then.
What?
Mekmek.
Siege just got so slow early on.
Yeah, thank.
Sometimes I love my allies. Usually not that. I'm gonna stack my pin. Hey Spoon, by the way, thanks for helping me fight my war.
Yeah, I've kind of got my own at the moment. This one province minor is so scary.
It's more that Brunswick and shit help them as well, but I just sack white Brunswick, so don't worry about that.
Is that you fighting on the border?
Oh, fuck!
Oh, dear, Suzo, quick hello at me. I'll give you a hand.
You can't though, because you're already at war with one of them.
Hissy. Oh wait, I'm looking at fucking Cleaves, what the hell? Oh bro.
Oh fuck, I'm gonna lose that battle.
Quick, ally me quickly.
I can't, you have too low relations.
Oh my god, hang on. I'm coming, man, I'm coming.
True star.
56% chance to finish the siege, but it's not doing it.
Oh, come on, why is that army of Hessen not coming? Fucking retard AI, Jesus Christ.
The funny thing is, I could see all this happening. I'm just watching how he just dies. 13k versus 5k.
We actually have a clone player.
Oh. He has like a 3-4 general as well. Fuck this shit.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Lol,
at least I didn't get wiped.
Guy.
So that's something.
Alright, send me an ally quickly. And then call me in.
Yeah. I can't now. Still minus 7. You should have offered.
Don't do it, you'll owe him your soul after the war.
I don't really give a fuck.
No, because you need relation. Oh, wait, yeah, okay. I'm doing it wrong.
Yeah. As always! No, I'm just kidding. But what I don't know if I can call you in, because you're already at war with Brunswick. Oh, no! No, Hessa! What the fuck, Hessa? What the fuck? Why, Hessa? Why? They just ran away from my low morale stack. I might be okay though. It seems like the AI is retarded.
You're at war with Brunswick. Well, yeah, you can call me.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Can I call
you? As soon as the month is over. God damn it. That was so much bullshit. Wait, did someone... Oh! Ost Friesland joined later on. That's why I lost so hard. The leader was another 7k sec. Oh, Hesse just got stack wiped. Run, motherfucker, get to me! They're coming! They're coming! No!
Run, nigga, run.
And quick, send the offer. To join.
I can't call you, goddammit!
What's the date? Oh, you're dead. What's the date?
I got wiped. I can't call you at all.
Why?
Because you're already at war with Brunswick.
Oh, funny. What if I'm not taking a stab here, though.
Can't you just annex from Utrecht? Pay the man then.
No, but if I join, will I get minus 5 stab?
Yeah, I think... No, because he's not the war. I don't think you should. You probably wouldn't. But why don't you just fully annex Utrecht? Wait,
yeah, I can't because new ways, isn't it? Like
okay.
The allies count as percentage now. So
yeah,
even
well, I got stack wiped, so that's a thing.
Oh wait, I can just peace out one drink. Wait, fuck Austria.
Can't call you. Why the fuck can't I call you?
Wait, fuck Austria. He's allied with England. That means I expand into HRE then.
What?
No, don't worry.
But, I can't call you for some reason. Oh wait, yeah. You didn't peace with Brunswick yet. Never mind, I thought you peaced with Brunswick. My bad. Well, this is awkward.
Well,
I'm
waiting to siege down Brunswick.
By the way, another example of Paradox being fucking retarded. If you take the innovative idea that reduces your percentage prestige decay, where you're at minus prestige, it also goes up slower.
I'm gonna sell you some provinces, C-Zone.
Ooh. Which ones?
Hanover and Brunswick.
Okay. Nice.
What's that 12k? Is that enemies as well?
No, the 9 Würzburg ones? No.
No,
there's 7k in Nassau, that's not that's enemy, and there's 10k in Köln that's enemy. The rest are all like in a different war. I hate it when I lose all my army. It sucks.
Should have asked for help beforehand.
I didn't expect fucking Ostfriesland to come in. They contributed like fucking, what is it, like 5,000 troops that I didn't expect. And I thought Saxony was slightly smaller. I thought they'd have like 5k units, not like fucking 7k or 8k or something. It's okay, I'll be fine. Eventually.
Okay, hold on. Wait, it cost me Diplo points. Yeah, well, fuck that.
Just peace out, like, for free. I can take it in this war, so it's whatever.
Yeah.
Just peace out money or wine peace or whatever you want. There we go. Okay, let's see. Yeah, now I can call you. Fuck. Gonna have to take loans in a bit.
Those princes just keep disappearing.
Wait, did my 7k just die?
Where did it go? You had one.
Which prince disappeared now?
Well, not you, but some other princes.
This might be bad, bro.
No, I see it.
If you can send your dudes over to Westphalen, I can, like, get my army rebuilt.
Nah, don't worry, I've got this. It's AI, man.
Oh, what a help. It's been so long since I lost a war to the AI.
What?
They got like new allies after the, they did like a player thing where they got allies after the war started.
Oh,
and then
I
called
see.
Them in, and I was like, oh, well, shit. We had about twice the dudes I expected. I was like, I'm just gonna sit on this fucking wood province with a river crossing and wait for them. And then they were like, oh, we're 30k now, and I'm like, oh, well, shit. But it's okay, I did the exact same thing by calling in Spoon.
Poland is sieging Moscopy. Fuck off.
Fuck off, fucking Russian.
Fucking yeah, good luck with that. You'll lose
that
all
attrition.
Your manpower.
Yeah.
Well, you know, at least I wasn't the first one to do badly in a war against AI. Right, Herolight?
I miscalculated. I thought my vassals would actually do something, but they didn't. It's the AI, what can I do? And also you can't like put objectives because EU4.
Yeah, paradox.
Never works in multiplayer.
Competent developer is competent.
Yeah.
Holy shit, they're sieging down Köln.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna come on the back of that.
Yeah, they're gonna get pretty low morale.
Just go
looking at it. They're gonna go almost completely down.
Yeah. Okay, I can take that.
Oh my god, capital surrenders. This war is over when I say it is. Plus minus one stability, plus two war exhaustion. I'm so sad right now. I'm gonna leave this campaign, fuck this.
Bro, you're safe.
Holy shit, I forgot that. Oh my god, I forgot that in this mod, you lose Diplo points double for war exhaustion reduction.
Yeah, you usually don't want to do that unless you're in a... Like,
yeah,
really
but I forgot
system.
About the mod thing, so...
Right, who are we at war with? Oh,
where are you
fucking hell.
You're a Cologne, why do you care about Diplo points anyway?
Yeah, true. It's not like I really care, it's just like, holy shit.
See,
really,
then, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna siege stuff and hand it over to you.
Okay. You're so nice to me, holy shit.
Yeah, just remember it.
Yeah, I will. I mean, I wasn't planning on going to your shit anyway.
Well, I don't want nothing from you either, so...
Yeah, exactly.
I'd rather keep good borders.
Well, just like, keep the Rhineland border and the...
Yeah,
Dubai
I'm happy
border.
With that. I'm happy with that.
Yeah. Kinda sucks I didn't get the idea group changed because that would have been 5 discipline by now. Ah well.
I'm not sure what idea to take. Probably leave it blank.
Do you still have a military surplus?
Yeah.
I'd probably go for like a military idea.
That's what
maybe
I was
offensive.
Thinking.
I'd probably say offensive or something.
That's I was looking at that, but the thing is like it's got a lot of wasted slots in it.
Does it?
Like recruitment time, that's fucking shit. Prestige
yeah,
from land battles,
yeah.
I'm a monarchy, like I don't need prestige.
Yeah. It's just the 4th march is ridiculous.
I mean,
LP
I think
PvP.
I think defensive scales out better.
Yeah, but it's mostly the 4th march that's just ridiculously strong in the multiplayer.
Yeah, I guess so. I don't know, I'll leave it blank because then I can change it later.
Yeah. Or you could, yeah, I don't know. You want a military group probably.
Hungary bitch.
Well, they're attacking you as well.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if I don't do it now, then I can't do anything.
Yeah, true, because you're Hungary, and Hungary is a shithole. In game, I mean, before any Hungarians get uppity.
Well, you remember this when the Turks will knock you there. The war that your attempts, anyway.
Poland remembers.
Hungary, what are your terms? I was asking.
Well. Moldavia.
Just Moldavia?
Yes.
Yeah, take that shit.
Yeah? The entire...
Well... Yes, if you want to switch that, take it.
Okay.
And then billions...
You mean the
pass?
Yes, the pass.
Yeah, take it.
Okay.
Yeah, switch that, please.
Yes, then, okay, if you're right with that, then I'll move all the other troops away.
Yeah.
Just siege that, okay.
Okay, so, Snipe, if you're gonna introduce a rule, maybe you should follow it as well.
No, sorry, once more.
I said if you're gonna introduce a rule, maybe you should follow it yourself. So, you got allies, get rid of some of them.
Yeah.
Holy shit, yeah, that's definitely
oh, yes.
Just eyeballing it, I'm like, no. No.
Yeah. Yeah, everybody's like, hey, can you help me out with this? And then I forget to remove them. I'm getting them off.
Where's the percentage list, anyway?
It's in the group and in the Paradox Forum thread.
I'll find it in the thread. Is it in the spoiler? Maybe not.
This, it's in the OP URL, the second post. Second post.
Oh, yeah, okay.
What is Hesse to you? Is he a vassal? No.
Oh, I'm all in it.
You're still over, by the way. England
also...
plus you is 15.15%.
As if.
It is. Just calculate it now. It is calculated now, I just did it.
What? How is 8 plus 3?
Yeah,
8 plus 3 is not 15.
Yeah,
right?
Wasn't England around 3%?
Yeah, 3.34.
Wait, by am the way, I looking at a different one? Hang on.
If there's 19 players, the threshold is.
England is 3.34.
But we usually wrong.
I'm looking at the one in the TeamSpeak. Maybe that was last from last.
That was last
week.
Session.
That's, yeah, that's 1444.
Oh. Oh yeah, my apologies.
It actually says so as well. 4044 start.
Yeah. I don't read things, man. I just do it.
Yeah. I'm almost tempted to vassalize Saxony, that'd be funny. But I think the Emperor would get uppity.
Who did you want to take?
I said I almost want to vassalize Saxony, you know, one of the electors.
No, that's a good idea, don't do it. No.
I think someone else might disagree too.
Yeah, I was like, I kind of want to do it, but I think the Emperor would like that. be funny though.
Well, yeah, electors as vassals, I don't really like very much, but you can annex the shit out of them. I don't care about that.
Just give your electors to other people.
Yep.
Oh, oops.
Cool. Let's
I think everybody range. Lost.
Same. Yes.
That was a distinct. Lot of people.
Yeah. Damn it.
But I also get error myself.
Just give me a sec.
Can you do the save edit, the idea edit now? That'd be great.
Well, yeah. Did you didn't change anything yet?
I did. So I got the ammo points, but that shouldn't be that hard.
Sorry, host.
Yes.
Of course, yeah.
Yeah.
The best person ever.
You forgot me, dude. What the fuck? What's wrong with you?
Oh yeah. Oh great. Yes, I did. Okay.
That's
gonna,
why I want it redone.
Yeah, I'm gonna redo it.
In the other group, we get every rehost.
Yeah, usually we do it after the sessions, because, you know, I'm also busy playing.
Well, while you're waiting for people to join in, you can just do it.
Yeah.
I'm 5% disciplined now. Come at me, German miners. I want to siege more stuff down, but you've got all of it covered. Oh wait, I can siege that one.
Well, this is interesting. Moldav is no longer my vassal, but they are
still in the war. Yes. Well, okay, that's fine. I guess.
Well, this is very convenient.
It will mean that you'll be at war with Muscovy.
No, I'm not.
Yeah. No, he's actually not. That's weird.
Oh, really?
They're still in the war?
Yes.
That's funny.
Separate war, but your vassal. What is this?
Is Cologne just Cologne?
The 1K is coming back though, it's not really fighting, I think.
is the tag of Cologne just C-O-L?
K-O-L. K-O-L. It's from...
Oh, with a K? Okay, yeah. It's from the German, yeah, okay.
Fucking deserters, come back to the front.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
If they shoot the deserters, run from the Russians.
I think the program doesn't like it when you put in a non-existing tag. Lab, could you like just send me the tag list? Could that be easier?
Yeah, but just give me a second. I'm fixing some shit in game and I'll get back to you.
You're too slow!
Yeah, I know.
Flash Fall Gig host, yes!
Can I peace out?
Yeah, sure.
I'll do it after the siege.
Yeah, I'm gonna peace everyone out after the siege anyway. Actually, I'm gonna peace out Saxony now, probably. Yeah.
Are you taking Saxony or not?
Sweden declared war
money.
On me!
Oh fuck, I'm
again?
Oh, again.
Ah, well.
Sweden's drunk.
Where are you? Oh.
Sverige's
drunk. Oh damn, not good. And he just attacked me. Fuck.
There you go.
But why are you standing in range of his army? You should be.
I didn't notice.
Oh, I gave you I gave you 2/5 of the.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Or 2/5, 2/3 of the money I got from them.
Sweden will become independent unless Austria intervenes, I guess.
Again. Wow.
Yeah.
I can't see anything.
Denmark requires babysitting of Austria. What is this?
Wait, Sweden declared independence? Top gag.
Mick.
So, Aladar, how do you feel about England?
Well, better now that I'm allied with Austria.
Well, everybody's doing that these days.
Yes.
Well, Austria, can I suck your dick as well? I want to suck your dick.
I wonder if anybody in Europe would like to fight their own wars.
HRE Emperor, man.
Can England join the HRE?
That is very difficult.
Can I join the HRE?
Well, if you sell all your lands to someone.
Let's have an Ottoman Emperor, might be fun.
I'm in favor. It's actually not possible until you go religion swap. Religion swapping is a lot more difficult now.
Yeah.
And then reunite the HRE as the Ottoman Empire.
Ah, I forgot that Thuringia was the inner PU under Saxony. Ah well.
Ah well.
Has to be stout. Fucking pussies.
Pussies.
Fucking pussies.
Ukrainian 3-3. PU are pussies.
Okay, there we go. Wait, huh? I'm missing someone. Who the fuck am I missing? I forgot Ottomans. Jesus Christ.
You only forgot me.
It's because when Snipe posted the list, the Ottomans were not on the same place as the other nations, so I didn't notice.
Yeah.
Let's load the fucking save file again.
It's okay, I got it.
It's only gonna take 10 years.
I mean, you can leave me out of the list. Problem. And I can ally everyone.
If you don't have a percentage, you can ally anyone, right?
Yeah.
Now to wait for the last 3 sieges. Who's gonna be paper controller? Tuscany! Interesting. Or Portugal. Oh, Bavaria joined the raid? Dick shit. How's Poland, Fabry?
No, I already force piece 2 times, 3 times, and he keeps increasing his admin. He doesn't want to piece out, no.
But you have rebels, man.
Yeah, that's good.
That's yes. Polish pretender rebels.
They will in the Sechzm, or whatever that's pronounced.
Oh yeah, that's right. Well... Will they?
Yes.
Will they what?
Yes.
Okay.
I've got a different percentage list than you, mate.
Because Poland will become a feudal monarchy if they achieve this objective.
Snipe, you get the latest version of the program.
Well, I got this one on... Well, it's this week, I think. Has he made any updates?
I don't know, maybe I have the wrong one. I can't remember when the last one was. Oh well. I don't actually know. but whatever. They're close enough, we'll just go by with yours, right? I was just gonna check, because if you had like wildly different percentages, you'd have a different version, and like an old version, you know? But
yeah,
they're pretty close, so it's just, it'll probably be the difference of the last update. I don't know which one you have. I don't know which one I have, because I don't pay attention, apparently.
Ah, Sweden's
How
drunk.
Is Sweden kicking your ass?
What is this?
Just to clarify, guys, the ally percentage is 50.8. You know. Because that was wrong before, so I thought I'd mention. $225 diplo points to reduce war exhaustion once? What the fuck?
Hans,
because you're at war.
Just went fucking Sweden.
Yeah. Is that 4 times? No.
5, I believe.
Jesus. Sick shit.
Sweden at 12%. Wow.
I should have never joined the HRE. That's a stupid idea.
Why is it
a stupid
idea?
It made so many problems.
Do you have to sell lots of stuff to
I have never seen anybody have so much trouble with the HRE, to be honest.
He's calling you bad, you're gonna take that? I don't want to shit stir or anything, but I wouldn't allow that. Come on, fight him.
Game is no longer in sync.
Oh. Yay!
Yeah, I'll get to that soon.
Yeah. They'll try
I'd
to
appreciate
be a
it
anything,
if you protected my troops this time, Austria, and not let them get stack wiped.
Are you kidding?
Hello.
Hall of Ducats is a nice name in Austria too.
Yeah.
You're the only one who can I speak to, so I don't care what the other people think. No, I want to go on the war for Crimea because, how I said, I'm on Kaffa back to Xinhua. And maybe this other one too. If you got something too, I don't care. So, rep what you need. But I don't got the army to do it, that's my problem.
Sorry, which ones you need? You need Kaffa and Azov.
And Matrixa. Solve?
Which one is that?
Right for it, via the land
oh,
connection.
Oh, right. It's... Yeah, what's... How does that help you?
Oh no, I take it back with the land connection. It's Muslim, I don't want it.
Yeah, but how does it help you? Like, why do you need
Kiev
it?
Kiev is a trade point.
Yes.
I need it, and I can make it that Kinoa get it back, so I don't need to core it. Easy going, you know?
Wait, I don't understand. So what's the... How does it help? I still don't get it. Can you say it again?
How it's me help or how it you will help?
No, how it helps you. Because I don't
if
get
I
it.
If I get it and Genoa gets it back and I annex Genoa soon, I get currently, in this trade note, 25% more influence, so that tells me a lot. Means
oh.
I'm the leader of the Crimea area. And since I'm a merchant republic, means I can steer 3 provinces back in the inland without problems.
Oh, so Genoa is like your
vessel, exactly.
I see. Now it makes a bit more sense.
So I don't know if you can reach it somehow.
Well, if Circassia gets like a CB on them.
I don't know how.
I could make them
they got,
return
they got,
course.
They got.
I could
yes,
make
Matrika,
them...
you can do it.
Yeah. I can make them return course to Genoa, I think.
Yeah. As I said, I only want one province. The rest can go to you. You can make vessel feeding or something like this. I really don't care.
What? Like, I can just... Wait, Kaffa is not their capital. So I can probably just return both provinces in one war.
Okay, if you want to do it, I give you 50 tokens for it. No problem for me.
But I have manpower shortage right now. And I will have to go for Karakoyunlu as well.
Yeah, I am low at every Monash point because I don't get finance high advisors. I only got 3+2. Okay, that's nice too, but
yeah.
But still, I'm fucking I'm too poor for a Merchant Republic, you know.
Well, I have 4-3-5 tech, and I almost finished innovative, so I'm feeling
that's
good.
Nice. What ideas got Timurids got? I can't see them.
Timurids, they have no ideas.
Okay,
Mamluks have no ideas. They're still on Tech 3 admin. And also behind in like military tech. So yeah.
If you go to war, your priorities should be against Dumyat, against Mamluk to get Dumyat and Suez. Because of this, you make everything eastern from him and oversee. Distant oversee, because you know the trick, you know?
Yes, yes.
I hope you do it, so if you can do it, it would be nice and get the coastal area or something like this. He says he's in diplomacy with you, that's why he don't want to give me that stuff. I can't understand why, so... Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I told he was like he says that he wants a nap with me. I told him that I will think about it, but I really won't think about it.
Yeah, because as soon as I can annex the knights, I will make core of Anatolia and Gaza, and then I want an attack. Means I will raise his war exhaustion via my fleet blockade, and yes,
yeah,
we'll see. Wait a second, I got an event. Get 10 army tradition, 10,000 manpower, and a lot of more base soldiers in all my provinces. Because you annexed Constantinople. Thank you!
Oh, what? Wait, I did something bad?
No, it's a Venetian event. As soon as Constantinople is annexed, after a while and some decisions are taken, I get some bonuses.
Oh, nice.
So, again, 1 point in military plus. Slowly but sure.
I don't understand why Timurids isn't attacking anything.
I don't know too.
He should be expanding right now. Like, he can definitely go for Karakoyunlu, but he's not doing anything at all. Mamluks are embargoing Timurids.
Whatever.
What? Mamluks improving relations with me. What is this? What just happened? Let's go back to main channel.
I already asked. I got him on Whisper List.
What?
I got sniped on Whisper List.
Oh.
I already asked, so.
Okay. Like on Whisper List on TeamSpeak? Or what? Or in game? You mean?
On TeamSpeak.
Okay. I need to find that. I need to do that too, actually.
It's enjoyable. You don't answer me means a lot of trouble down there about every player is here, I guess.
Okay.
And I don't care, because if we restart again, I go shower again and let the game run something like this, because 1 hour now. Wow! Not even 10 years. Sorry, that's a waste of time.
Yeah, it's so slow. And why is it still paused? Let's go back to main channel. Because this is weird.
Unpaused.
Okay.
Wow. And Toscana has taken Ferrara, a province I wanted to have.
Huh.
Should I attack him? I don't know. He's quite too much aggressive.
Hungary is expanding a little bit, but I'm expanding a lot in comparison. But you are only 4 technologies ahead of me, so you need to get ahead 3 more techs.
Okay, give me cash. As I said, move your fucking trade capital to the north and I get a lot of more cash and you get a production
boost.
Okay,
move my trade capital to?
Something in Crimea area would be nice.
Okay.
The sooner you annex it, you know, you can make some. You can make Theodora or something your own province. I don't know.
But I don't. I can't make that my main thing. Or can I? I have one province. In the. I can go for Trabzon. Yeah, Trabzon. Like all the way to the east, it's actually part of the Crimea trade node.
Yeah.
Right. So then you will grant me the production bonus, right?
Or how even more, it? Exactly.
Right, so
because theoretically you lose 51% of trade power in this node.
Okay, so now I will.
And I should get it because. So that means that some of your provinces get 50. Produce 50 provinces, 50 more, so.
Should I really make this though? Or something else like Aleppo? I don't know. Oh no, you want Aleppo, right?
Or... I need Aleppo. And okay. It's bad for you to collect in Aleppo because it's one on my road, so.
Oh, right, right.
I will collect in. I will steer to Crimea too, the Russian trade, but I don't care so
okay.
much. Because
so...
I got all the trade ports.
Okay, so I'll collect in Crimea then. And you collect in Constantinople? Or what?
I steer to Constantinople.
Oh, you steer it to Ragusa.
And
then
from
Ragusa you steer to Venice.
Exactly, but I currently still now I lose a lot of trade in Ragusa, so I have to work on it later. Means
okay.
More fleet. But I can't afford currently to get more fleet.
I have only 3% in there.
Yes, I don't care about you because you don't stare at anywhere else.
Yeah.
You know?
But if I were to transfer my trade power.
At the moment, France steers one ducat away, Serbia collects one province, and stuff like this, so it sucks.
Oh, national decision available. Iba.kana. I don't know about that.
I love you, kings, you know? You're so lucky with your kings.
Yeah, and my heir is 350. He's really bad in terms of military.
Yeah.
That's
the advance of being a merchant republic. Okay, 50 galleys ready to war.
So is it actually worth it for you if I like change my trade capital now, like my main
it's diplomatic power to change, so if
yes.
you got too much you can do it, but you don't need to do it now.
Yeah,
I mean, if you got
okay.
too much diplomatic power, change it.
Yeah, but I mean, does it help you if I do it now?
I get more cash of it and you get a production bonus higher, but you don't need to do it now because
you said you don't have in Ragusa what you need, so that's why I'm asking.
A bit of it in Ragusa, but yeah, we'll see. You don't need to do it now. As soon as you say you need more, you got too much diplomatic power, don't know where to spend,
yeah.
then you can spend it on this part.
Okay.
That's what I mean by this.
Well, I have like a lot. 697, and I don't want to get diplomatic tech. I'll keep it far behind so I can westernize. You still need 3 more years, by the way.
Years for what?
Not years, 3 more techs.
Yes, but this will take a lot of time.
Okay. It, Are you like ahead or something?
I don't have the powers, and okay. I believe I will be ahead then. Nope. I just need more points that I don't get it currently.
Okay.
Because I am making a military idea for. Means everything I get is currently a military, and the rest, of course, I don't got much in it.
Hmm.
Currently, I go 5-5-11.
But yeah, once I westernize, I'm just gonna go on a spree against Mamluks and see if I can take them down. Cut them to size.
God damn it, Tuscany is going on the nerves.
Now Mantua is next. No.
How about you tell me now, Liguria? It's my fucking vessel, how the fuck should I sell it? 15 lines of text and steam, bling, bling, bling. God damn it. I will remove him soon if he continues like this.
Oh, plus 3 stability, I got a nice event.
plus
1 stability.
I'm running on plus 3 since I started the game.
Oh, nice. How can you do that, since it costs more for you?
I don't lose stability during Death of Kings, so... And so, of course, if I get an event plus 1 stability for excellent advisors, I got fast and so on, you know?
Yeah.
Sometimes I recruit a level 3 advisor that I don't need because I now... I keep in 5 years and get 1 plus ability because of an event. Then I will let drop my prestige to Midas area and make to gain more and stuff like this.
Converted heretics.
Have fun. Making deals.
No. This Dimrid guy wants me to attack Karakoyunlu with him.
Okay, that's a good deal. Let him do the work, put your entire army on the border so they don't come to you.
Huh?
First let Dimrid attack them, or let his army go to Dimrid lands so you don't lose army.
Yeah, I want him to fight the troops of Kara Koyunlu, so then I can just come in and easily take it and vassalize without losing manpower. Because I have a manpower problem right now. I have only 22,000.
After this expansion, of course you have. Of course you have. And soon you have got administration power problems because you're an entire Egyptian army.
Yeah. I need to get rid of Mamluks. They're a problem. The biggest problem right now.
Peace at war in Moscovy. Poor one.
Poland seems to be doing okay. He lost Moldavia to Hungary though, so... Yeah.
Hmm?
Poland lost Moldavia to Hungary.
Yeah.
That was sneaky stuff by Maju. Very sneaky.
Yeah, I have to talk now to Hungary.
What's up with Hungary? Oh, finally!
Well, I'm, of course, I've seen a comet. Stability plus
no.
two.
No, and we were just talking about good stability.
Yeah, what damage happens? No, science. Hungary is a friend of me, and you say he now got Moldavia. I told him I want it.
Okay.
And how much I pay for it? Hope you accept.
If he doesn't accept, I'll threaten him.
I still got manners to talk to him. It's one button below my currently speed button. It's a metaphone.
Oh,
you know?
No, I have the crappy guy. Well, not crappy, but still. I don't like this guy. Who's Daza playing as? Oh, he's Switzerland. Let's see. Three techs. Can you make three techs?
$200 is too little, goddammit.
Huh?
200 is too little, he says. How about 200,000 men of the Ottoman Empire that get paid by me?
Well, unfortunately, I only have 34.
200,000!
Yeah. Just use the fear effect.
Exactly! Beautiful
do day,
looks super gay, hey,
today, hey. Oh crap. Okay, I have to upgrade my military tech. Unfortunately.
Yes, you should do. And I soon attack the Crimea. If you attack Kwarakonulu. Or should I do this? I don't know.
Huh, Moldavia fabricating claims on me. Funny.
No, I don't.
So should we go for Crimea?
If you do Kwarakonulu first, go for Kwarakonulu. But they are allied with Crimea, so maybe you can do it in the side path,
oh,
you know?
Right. It's true. Oh wait. 30k out of 56k possible manpower.
Two and a half years and I got some knights annexed.
Oh, military coalition! Kwarakonulu finally joined one against me. Funny. I'm converting every culture to Turkish.
Yes, it's important for you. I only get 5 ducats per month income! Goddamn! I'm a freaking merchant republic! Where's my cash?
Now you are only 3 techs ahead of me.
Yeah. Soon just one.
Yeah. Well, it will be two, I guess, because I will go for admin tech 5. I need to start going for my second idea.
Yeah, but quality. Yeah, I'm SSC, I'm faster than you, so... Influenza! Yeah.
Well, it's nice because I don't need Diplo tech. So, just wasting it.
Another diplomatic maritime is nice for you.
What is?
It's a diplomatic maritime, I always... I mean, it's a fleet idea on diplomatic, I like for Ottomans too.
Oh, yeah.
But since you don't have to fear me, or Aragorn, or Castile, you know?
Yeah. It's okay.
In regular battles, so...
Austria-Hungary or, like, Mamluks, Timurids shouldn't really have a navy.
And if Mamluks get a navy, I will strike, so...
I think he's more worried about having an army.
Exactly.
But he is expanding against Ethiopia now. I don't know, I could strike him now. I have a technological edge. And he's in a war. What do you think? Wait, 1 second. I'm gonna stop the episode. Guys and girls, enjoyed. If you want to see more, don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Google+. Share the video, and I'll see you next time.